What's up?
Up is why you've been lying to me for 11 years, telling me that DJ is my real son. Why you been lying to me?
What have I been lying about?
I got a DNA test done.
A DNA sample.
Saying that he's not my son.
Let me see the DNA test.
You don't need to see it. I saw it.
How the DNA test gonna say
that? How you been lying to me for 11 years? Why would you do that to me?
The lie?
The lie is you. You are the lie. You have been lying to me for 11 years, having me believe that my son that I've been raising for 11 years is not really my son. Like, how could you do that to me? Like, what can you say for yourself right now?
What makes you get a DNA test?
Because I went to your phone. Talking about me, laughing and bragging, telling your friends that I have no idea that he's really not my son. You told me to get a DNA test done. Like, you think I'm stupid or something? Like, how could you do this to me?
You gonna see something?
You know what?
What?
And I know this is talk about phone.
You care more about me going to your phone than you lying to me about my son not being mine? Are you kidding me right now? Are you kidding me right now? You care more about being humiliated and me finding out that our son is not really my son and that he has a different father. I should have because I thought he was my son. Because you've been lying to me this whole time.
What are you talking about? Does it matter?
It does matter. Are you crazy? What do you mean that absolutely matters? Like, you don't see anything wrong with what you did? You don't see anything wrong with what you did? You've been lying to me. You've been sitting here lying to me for 11 years. Of course I love him, but you guys can't stay here anymore.
Where are we going to go?
I don't know. It's not my problem. It's not my problem.
You lied to me
for 11 years. Having me believe.